It's getting better for Victoria. The daily COVID numbers are out in that state. Sadly, there are 11 deaths, 1,420 new locally acquired COVID cases, though. Today's numbers include dozens of people who have now tested positive for COVID-19 after protesters attacked the CFMEU's Melbourne headquarters last month. To Queensland, and doctors in that state are warning hospitals are not prepared for a Delta outbreak. 10 News First, John Paul Gonzo joins us now. John Paul, hospitals across the state are not coping with the current patient load.
That's right, Nerelda, and the Australian Medical Association's Queensland branch warns that we are seriously underprepared for a full-scale Delta outbreak, and we have seen more evidence of that. The Australian is reporting this morning that four of our biggest hospitals across north and far north Queensland were at code yellow yesterday, meaning ambulances were being diverted as beds reached capacity. That was Cairns, Townsville, Mackay and Mount Isa Hospital. The Premier has signalled that we may not open the borders at 80% double-dose vaccination unless we see more federal funding for our health system to cope with that surge in COVID cases. The Prime Minister has fired back, describing that as extortion by the Queensland Premier. Of course, Queensland now has had 18 months to prepare for this phase of the pandemic. The Federal Health Minister says there really is no excuse, and Queensland should be in a better position, especially because we have seen so few COVID cases compared to our southern neighbours. Nerelda?